In today's video, I am going to show you how to recover your permanently deleted YouTube channel, therefore without wasting any of your time, let's jump to the video. So if you have deleted your YouTube channel and now you want to recover it, then what you have to do is to open your internet browser, click on the search option, and in the search bar you need to type youtube.com/support, click on search. Now click on these three horizontal lines at the top left corner of your screens. Scroll down and click on the submit feedback option. Tap on next. Okay, now in this box you need to briefly state the issue that you are facing. You have to provide all the details why you deleted your YouTube channel and why do you want to recover it now. At the end of the paragraph, do not forget to mention your email address that was linked with your deleted YouTube channel. Once you have done that, tap on the send option at the bottom. Once you click on send, within the next 24 hours, your deleted YouTube channel will be recovered. So that was it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.